start shaking, and the world is awaking. All I can tell you is to know who you are, and if they hurt you, they can never do you harm. And if you want to, you can love them till the cold turns song in the set. But if you're very noisy when we finish it, not yet, save it. We'll do a longer encore than usual. So before we do this one, I just want to say there's lots of people to thank tonight. I think first of all I need to thank my wonderful band. It was so brilliant, and you know, we're not going to work together for a little while, so I'm very, very sad. I'm going to miss them very much, and I just want to say thank you for everything. And when we, you know, get back together, once I've popped this out and, you know, written a few new songs, we'll be back. So, and also, I think you can see there's some guys filming tonight. And all these guys, they're not getting paid for this. They're doing this for charity. And hopefully, we're going to... Yeah. For our cameraman, and Mark and Tamir for organising it. Thank you. And we're hopefully going to get some great footage together and sell it for charity. For charity. So, yeah. So check out the website for any updates. But if it's really crap and I look really fat, it's going nowhere. No, I don't mind. I don't mean your crap, I mean me. I'm sure you're wonderful. Anyway, so thank you to them. Thank you to the Hard Rock. Again. Your second time, isn't it? Pinktober. So, Rocktober. What do they call it? I've forgotten. I know what it's for. That's the important thing. I'm here.